Saury belongs to the genus Coelia of the family Clupiformes. Their bodies are flat and long, their heads are small, their eyes are small, and their snouts are round. They are small fish with a silvery white body, and thin scales on the surface of the body. Saury has a migratory habit. The breeding process is carried out in fresh water, and the hatched young fish will live in estuaries or offshore areas. Knife fish are omnivorous fish, but prefer to eat animals. Small fish, shrimp, aquatic insects and zooplankton can become their food. What kind of fish is knife fish? Knife fish, also known as bitter fish and hair fish, is one of the more common fish in China. In terms of classification, they belong to the genus Coelia of the family Clupiformes. The body of the knife fish is relatively flat and slender. They have a small head, a small proportion of the whole body, small eyes, and a round snout. Their body surface is covered with a thin layer of scales. The body color of the knife fish is silvery white. In terms of size, the knife fish is a small fish, not particularly large. Saury breeding is carried out in fresh water, whether in the Yangtze River or the Yellow River, there are more saury. The hatched young fish will live near the estuary or offshore areas, which can adapt to the relatively high salinity environment. Although knife fish are omnivorous fish, they obviously prefer to eat animals. Both young and adult fish can prey on many animals around them, as food. Specifically, the animals that knife fish can eat are small fish, shrimp, aquatic insects, and some zooplankton. Knife fish is a common food, which is very common in the market of our country. Is the knife fish a saury? Saury and saury have similar names, so some people think they are the same kind of fish, but they are not. A saury is not a saury. As mentioned above, the saury belongs to the genus Coelia of the family Coelia of the order Clupiformes, but the saury belongs to the genus Saury of the family Saurid of the order Sauricthes. It can be seen that the two belong to different orders, and they are two kinds of fish with great differences. As two different kinds of fish, they are different in appearance, for example, their shapes are different. In addition, the living environment of the two and the distribution of fish bones in the body are also different and cannot be confused.